A Note to the Fallen from the 1998 film Saving Private Ryan, written by John Williams and arranged by Paul Lefford. It's a memorial for all soldiers who sacrificed themselves on the altar of freedom in the Normandy invasion of June 6, 1944. Steven Spielberg comments on Williams' film score. It's a piece of music and a testament to John Williams' sensitivity and brilliance that, in my opinion, will stand the test of time. An honor forever the fallen, this award for possibly all of us. Same with Brian, possibly contains the least amount of score. The strength of John Williams' primary objective. He did not want to sentimentalize or create emotion in what already existed in raw form. Saving Private Ryan is furious and nervous as our fallen heroes, but where is peace? It's exactly what John Williams intended for us, the chance to breathe and remember. This is a hymn to the heart.